So Liha is going to be defending from the mount. One thing when you're at the mount, the good thing to do is to cut the noose here so that what she's going to do next to me is not as likely to happen. What she's going to do is she's going to get me in a position where she can roll me off of her. But the key part of this is that you're not just rolling them to the side like that. You're actually going to shift the weight forward so that they can use the structure and the sudden part and get the miss so the weight's forward. She's actually going to go this way and then that way. And the way that she does that is she's going to plant her feet like this. So notice how not sure she's actually angling. So if her feet are this way, she wants to roll me that way with that loop right there. So see with me on so not that way.
So, one person go down, regular guillotine, not head and arm, just regular guillotine from guard.